A facility-wide code breach has been issued. The following media is to be watched by all employees. Welcome to the Employee Survival Guide. Case 8. The spider. Keeping your limbs intact is our top priority. This is only achievable if you know what to do in the scenario of Case 8, breaching containment. Knowledge is your weapon. Step 1. Don't be a hero. Case 8 is stronger, faster, and more aggressive than you could ever hope to be. Don't try to fight Case 8. It won't end well for you. And remember, you won't look any better for your office crush as a mangled mess. If you suspect that Case 8 is stalking you, locate the nearest surface that you can hide under. Case 8 is highly agile and can attack from any angle, including above you. If hiding is not an option, cause as much noise as possible. Step 3. Contact the emergency services. At the first sign of Case 8's presence, contact the reclamation team. They will be immediately dispatched to your location. Step 4. Understand your liabilities. The safety of Case 8 is important to us. If you use lethal force against Case 8, in self-defense or otherwise, you will be obligated to compensate us as per your contract. The reclamation team is trained to handle breaches. Let them deal with it. You are encouraged to work in groups that are no smaller than two. Employees discovered to have given up their co-workers' lives to save theirs will be harshly punished. Selfishness is the number one enemy of a healthy work environment. And with that, we conclude this safety guide. Remember, keep a wider eye on the ceiling.
humans ever get easier to look at? The limitations of your bodies disgust me. Grab me the scissors. At this very moment, you might think of yourself as unlucky, but I am here to tell you that you are actually privileged. Privileged to be part of my operations. You'll die as part of something greater than yourself. Not some loser that nobody will remember. Those aren't the scissors. How many times do I have to keep between hammers and scissors? You can't waste our resources. You think vibranium grows on trees? You're